Hey dude, I'm Ducky Deuce Next Island and playing Stranded Deep for the 99th time. 99 video. 99 hour long videos. Which is pretty damn amazing if you ask me. For a game, you know? A game would really have to be really good for someone to spend 99 hours on it. And that's at low quality because I gotta record this. You know, I could just play this on my own, boost the quality of it, the graphics and whatnot. That's just how good the game is, man. So kudos all the way, and it's exciting to see the new developments. And you know, since it's early access. So for today, I had a couple of ideas. Started recording a bit early. I hope it's still working. It freezes up every time you start the game. First time you check the menus. Now, this raft here has potential. Let's call it that. So what I want to try here, oops, is not jumping in the water. Is, let's see, we're clear. Lower the sails. Ooh, don't jump overboard. Now, we should be going straight. I wanna see. I'm just turning. I'm not pushing forward. Are we turning? A little bit. Turning the sails. So that works. Use the engine instead of the rudder. Oh, come on. No, don't fall in. Alright, stop that before you mess it up. Now what happens if we get rid of the rudder? Is it gonna turn more vigorously? There we go. Because if that's the case... Whoa! That's fun. It's not though, is it? But on a small raft, I guess this would be good enough. Because I don't know if this guy uses fuel or not. Which is why I had another idea. Or let's say that the idea developed. So let's stop operating that. Okay, just capsize, it's fine. did go. This should work though, right? Let's see here. Nice. Oh, what's stopping me? Oh, it's the edge of the map. You gotta fix that. I was thinking. Thinking. If we hadn't taken the rudder away, this would be great. There you go. Dude. That's not entirely correct. I effed the game. Yes, I did. No doubt about it. So that's a little bit of fun for you. Now, this is gonna start wigging out when we hit the shoreline. Gonna be enough to break the raft apart here or not? Doesn't look like it. So, there's another floor for you. I'm guessing that's gonna work the same way. If you build two rafts, you can't hook them up. Maybe you can, maybe you can't. But yeah, you want invisible floors? There you go. This works. Okay. Get rid of the sail first. Let's see how far we can push this. Go on. There you go. It supports other buildings. Yeah, I kind of know that, but really? No, it doesn't. That works. Destroy the floor. How about the bottom? Nope. These are locked in forever. I can't swim through here, right? Yeah. Nothing stopped me from doing that. So, there's a bit of science for you. See if it turns faster. Not like I'm gonna save this. Run. Whoops. Well, that didn't work. That didn't work. Science. That's a bit faster now. Don't it? Yeah. A little bit. That kind of screws up my plans, because I wanted two routes. This is just too big to handle. Now, what do we do? Well, guess we just load the game and play it properly. Let's check the recording first. So it says I've played this for 20 hours and 35 minutes. We're on day 35. When the sun comes up, this is gonna get thirsty. Well, that's not how it works. Okay. Guess I got that wrong. Sometime during the night. Let's see. Water here. There we go. 6:30. What do we do today? We got big fish. Got a couple of small fish. We do have clay. Could just start construction here. So do we want to build floors or do we want to build walls? I don't have any timber. Could use some more of that. Just to complete the roof here. That's three foundations, or yeah, well, we had science earlier, now we have physics. Archway. It's gonna look good on both sides, right? Yeah, I kinda wanna shoot down a couple of birds too. I don't know if they respawn on that one. Oh, okay. How do you know what's the outside and what's the inside, though? Windows. These take two. Walls take two as well. Half walls take one. That's looking kind of snazzy, right? Right. Press X, that's gonna turn it. Yeah. I want this side of it. I think. It's gotta be, because it's got exposed timber. So that's gotta be the way it was supposed to be. Could build a doorway here. We're not gonna. I don't think so. is looking nice in it. I'm digging it. I'm wondering about the stories though. Do I build two stories or one? If I were to build two, I'd have to have a ladder over here somewhere, maybe. Maybe right there. Can't build it here because I'm gonna put an archway there. I'm certain I'm gonna put up a wall here. Full wall. But we could turn this the other way. Now, hopefully this fire pit doesn't interfere. Because that would suck. Hey, what's this? Because the other side is nicer. So even though this is wrong, it's still better looking. Because this is just storage. And the archway. Now. I have enough for a foundation here so we can run around. No, we don't. We have two left. Well then. Kinda wanna finish the wall. Let's see. Wall. Thing is, we could put up a half wall there. Maybe we could have put a half wall here as well. Maybe. No, that needs to be a full wall. That's all the clay we have. This could be a very nice house too. Just in its own. Could finish the roof here. Looking good. Looking mighty fine. 59. There's the question of the bedroom. We could have a bedroom here. then this would be just storage. We put in half walls here. I think we have to get a little bit of a view. And then there's the pier coming out. It's gonna start there. Could make it double, but that's gonna start there. Put a half wall here. Door there. Window here. Could also just drop a window here. Window or half wall? It would be kind of weird with a half wall now, wouldn't it? But living rooms often have big windows, so I guess we're gonna do a half wall here. An archway, another half wall. I think so. And then the ladder comes in again. Could build a ladder here. Nope, not anymore. Need it here, or we need to extend even further. We can't put the ladder there if the archway is there. So we gotta put the ladder there, and then we gotta need foundation there and another one. That doesn't work. Unless I build a tree inside the house. So in that case, we'd have to put stairs here. Wouldn't be any better. We'd have to put them there. That kind of just eats up all the space. Because I want to make kind of a kitchen here. With crates and stuff. I want to stay out of storage as much as possible. That's the idea. Well, now it looks very nice. Got the lamp in there. Got the nice walkway here. Real house. Yeah, I think that's gonna stay there. Huh? As a full wall. Maybe we could have plunked in a half wall. To get a little bit more view, but then it just looks so open. I can reach it. Cool. Yeah, water. Would have been nice to have a walkway here too. Just some bricks laid down, but it's gonna be hard to get to work. Especially with the ladder going down. I'm gonna pick up this one. And I'm gonna put that over here. Because we might need to replant some things at some point. So we're just gonna keep that in there, and in spoils, it doesn't matter. Thing is though, can't get a hold of that one. And that's the only one that grows around here. Did I have a good idea or a bad idea this time? Let's see if it works. Save first. Wonder if this works. That would be kind of cool. It worked. Ah. Cool. Well, that's one way of picking the fruit. Huh? That is cool. Maybe now it'll spawn back in its proper place, huh? You guys need water. Pick it up. There you go. And bend that man. Water. So you gotta have a lot of clearance. Those grow beds. They never seem to work properly. Shoot birds? Maybe. I know you can shoot bats, so you probably should be able to shoot birds as well. If you can get them close enough. Let's go for something bigger. Not that it's gonna make any difference. In a while. I need a warm up every time. What? There's no fish around? A second, is a storm approaching? No. Ah. gone. Bam, bam. Do we need more lights? We've got plenty of lanterns. Don't think we need any more lights down there. I don't want lights in there if that's going to be the bedroom. I don't need it for storage. This one's working out just fine. Could maybe use another light there. Maybe. Side is pretty lit. That's enough. Let's see. No, the yuccas haven't come back. I do really like putting the lantern up right next to the archway. Really nice. Could maybe put a lantern here. And you know, when you're walking along a corridor like this, there's always dark spots. So that's fine. But over here, could put one on the edge here. Don't really need anything in here. It's just gonna mess with the view. There's a lookout after all. Let's pick up two sticks and make a hook. I'm gonna put you there. It's gonna be good, right? See, the lamps go on top of these. Place this pretty, you know, place it anywhere I want. Yeah, that'll be good. Where it's on top of this pile. Could eliminate this area here too. Put a hook here. I don't think we need to. Time flies when you're having fun. Yeah, 99 1 hour recordings. That's at least 2 hours of gameplay. Per recording. So that's 200 hours. On low graphics. I'm just admiring this right now. Don't know if that's all that interesting, so let's pause it. That's spoiled. That's not. Don't have a bedroom here. Could put in some windows. If we build two stories and put the ladder there, we're gonna have straight walls on top of this. There's gonna be one more here, so there will be room. But if we just build a loft, we're not gonna get the ladder in. I don't think I've ever made clay floors. Brick floor. Corrugated floor is just too much. That might be nice. A lot of clay though. So I could probably fit the triangle in here. Right here. But I don't think we need to. Maybe it will look better. Place these on top of that. It would make this disappear a bit more. It's just scrap anyway. You guys aren't going to come back? I did all of these racks right. There are four. I think. What you doing? shoot some bats. I know. I think we need to do that. Another thing is, these will fly through your house, glitch through it. Maybe they can fix that. I know how hard that's gonna be, but it's probably not gonna be easy. Probably lots of codes, right? It's too bad about the grow beds, though. We got two grow beds that don't work. And I don't want to put timber grow beds in. Just sucks that it's the good grow beds that don't work. Just getting corrugated scrap's gonna be hard. Really got this working really good, because every time I'm fishing with the fishing rod, I keep hoping for a big fish. Yeah, that would be the most exciting. Real struggle, just like in real life. Sun's up. Let's drop these guys first. Some fishes. Some little buggers, aren't they? sticks with the big fish. Pretty easy. Not too easy though. Just out of reach. I'll get poisoning from that, huh? Just by picking up the spear. That's not very, poisoning doesn't go away, does it? There were some bad meat. There was some bad meat here, but that has disappeared. I'm guessing this has disappeared as well. I'm gonna try upchucking on it. See if this works.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Probably not. We don't have too many PP growing. Getting poisoned is not an option. Maybe they'll put in bladder control eventually. Like once a day you have to get rid of stuff. That's 2.5 hours for one water to drop and one sleep and one food. Two and a half hours. Me just standing still. So I'm gonna start running. And by 11 o'clock, we should have dropped one more. One each, maybe. That's 1 hour. Starting to breathe heavy. It's kind of cool. Maybe there's something about nighttime and daytime too. And there's a difference there. That you have to account for. I dropped one water at 5:50. Got one of each at 8:30. Dropped anything yet? Should have dropped at least one water. There we go. 11:30. So that's 3 hours for one water to drop. There's another drop dropped. 3 o'clock. And there's meat. 3:05. How about a sleep? No? Gonna drop it. There's a life. It's 4 o'clock. That'll be the poisoning. It's let's see, 4:30. Let's see if we can sleep. 4:30. I'll wake up at, well, that's a full sleep, isn't it? 1:40. So you can go to sleep and sleep fully one sleep. One missing sleep. I'm guessing you'll sleep the same amount every time. And make sleep uses water. Well, there are some stats for you. We're gonna do this a bit safe. Drop that there. Go pick up another one. See anything else? These do respawn, right? They might not. Who knows? Oh, yeah. That's another thing I wanted to try. Can I pick up these guys? Nope. Impossible. That would be way cool. You could just get rid of those. Come on, give me a lionfish. There's one. The thing is about the lionfish that you have to be at the back of it for it to register. It's kind of weird. At least if you're in the front, it doesn't register right away. Some real fish. That's nice looking, isn't it? Let's cut some of these cords.
Oh, gross.
Put them on the barbecue. How much do these fill? Is it two or three? It's two, right? These are spoiled once again. See, I'm gonna smoke some of these later. Or afterwards, I should say. So that is at 1/4 full. Some over there. So three of these. Well, that's done. So that's about a quarter used to cook these. We're missing 4 bars. We're missing, yeah. So 2 of these. Oh, they fill up 2. Yeah. That's just past a quarter. Let's see how long this takes. Started at 7:45. That's a quarter, more or less, and it's 11:45. Four hours. I'm wondering if it's just might as well not just do the cooking continuously on this one. Let's see. And actually, can we abort this? So about in there. And it's 13. Okay. Well, that's done cooking. It's 13. Oh, 15. So that's 2 hours to cook it. And that's done. 17. Used up half of it. So that's 4 hours. So there's no point in cooking it first and then smoking it. Because to smoke it will take 4 hours no matter what. Huh, that's a flaw. We need to fix that. Should just take 2 hours to smoke it if it's already cooked. Huh. Well, now we know. Let's see here. Yeah, we're good to go. Wherever we want to go. Don't know where would that be, though. Yeah, I don't want to pick up clay, and I don't want to... I think this video is long enough, right? Didn't get anything done, but... figured out a couple things. So, thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like, and bye bye.